WCBM with Magic.
And Mr. Barry Manilow, I Don't Want to Walk Without You. And Olivia Newton-John was in that set. Have You Never Been Mellow? We also heard Diana Ross, Touch Me in the Morning. That was a hit single and a hit album for her. Back in August 1973, that album hit the top 20, and the single moved into the top 10 the same time. Coming up, we've got Whitney Houston, Glenn Campbell, and a whole string of others. Don't go away.
Mothers spend $4,000 a year for their junior high school kids' wardrobe. Now, how does that make the people feel who can't afford it, and particularly the kids? Children can get destroyed with concern about clothes instead of about education, is one quote. Last month, three Baltimore public schools said, we're going to have uniforms. It wasn't mandatory. For the boys, navy blue slacks with dress shirts with ties. For the girls, navy blue jumpers and blouses, cost $30, aimed at cooling peer pressure. It wasn't mandatory, but pretty much 100% of the kids I gather are saying, sure, why not? $30 instead of $4,000. What about it? What are your thoughts on this? Uniforms, as everybody knows, for years have been the rule of parochial in some private schools. What about the public school system? Cindy Owen Spanier on Talk Radio.
Yes, how are you?
Good.
Nice to talk to you. I have three daughters, and this could be a really big problem in our lives if we didn't have the uniform save us from the morning crises that could go on. Now we have time to have a crisis over our hair, and the electric curlers are going, and the blow dryers are going, and all of that, but we don't have a problem with the decision about what to wear.